The show's about to start. You need to take your seat.
Oh, that is me seat. You see, I need to be as close to the stage as possible. I'm SpongeBob's number one fan, Patchy the Pirate. Came all the way from NC.
That's nice, sir, but this isn't a real seat.
Yeah, you can't be up there, Patchy.
It's Patchy.
And put away your phone, sir. Are you planning on filming this?
Yar. I'm making a pirate copy.
Yeah, that's illegal. Get him out of here.
Boy, Finn, you're a pirate hater, aren't you? This is Pirate Prentice. Pig leg phobia. Yo, ho, we won't go. Yo, ho, we won't go.
All right, it's time to turn off your cell phones, stop your Facebook and your Instagrams, and no pictures or videos are allowed during this performance. I can see you screaming.
Salut, and welcome to this quiet corner of the ocean floor, teeming with all the many kinds of undersea life. It is here we find the submarine habitat known as Bikini Bottom. Let us observe now as the sun rises on a new nautical day. Here we see an ordinary cluster of kelp. And here, a comic clumping of coral. And here, a pineapple. This fruit is home to one of the most fascinating sea creatures of all, Aplacina vistualis, the yellow sponge.
Jump out of bed, mix up a breakfast for my favorite pet snail.
Meow!
Full steam ahead, the SS I am ready is about to set sail. This kind of day couldn't get much better, but it keeps on trying.
Say that every day.
And it's always true. Bye, Patrick. I'll see you at work. Scooby. surface.
We now follow SpongeBob past the tree dome, home to a creature seldom seen here on the ocean floor. A squirrel from Texas. This is Sandy Cheeks, the scientist, hard at work on her latest invention.
Hiya, Sandy.
Boy, that was close.
Chum Bucket, run by Sheldon J. Plankton. Two arch nemesis locked in a fast food cold war.
Winds from the west, everywhere you look, the skies are clear and sunny. Good weather's best when you're in the mood to make a ton of money.
Yeah.
Isis miserable, one of the ocean's most common cephalopods.
Excuse me, I'm sorry. There is nothing common about squid with two tentacles. This cashier gig, it's a temporary thing. I gotta get out of here. And this is just the ticket. A song and dance review starring an as yet undiscovered young, handsome, and very leggy talent. I call it Tentacle Spectacle the Musical. My mother, she always said I belong on the stage. Now all I need to get my creative juices a-flowing is a little peace and quiet.
Hi, Squidward. I missed you.
It's not mutual.
I can't wait for another fine day at the finest eating establishment ever established for eating, where I am proud to be Fry Cook of the Month.
You're the only Fry Cook.
There should be a prize for that, too.
That is so giddy in me, darling whale daughter. One day, all this will be yours.
Hey, girl!
You as manager.
But Dad, I have my own dreams.
What? Like following that boy band 14 hours a day?
They're called the Electric Skate.
Mr. Krabs, if she doesn't want to be manager, I know someone who would be great for the job.
You? Fried cookies all you'll ever be. You're just a simple sponge, boy, and yet you don't seem to absorb very much.
Can't you see? I wore my good shoes and I've got my tie on. Maybe it's me. Am I just a simple sponge you can't rely on? All I want is someone to notice who I am. Do you have to make me say it out loud? Come on, Mr. Krabs, this is more than just a job. Let me show you, let me make you proud. I've been waiting patiently to be the sponge I'm meant to be. Won't anyone believe it?
Tremor, smoke has been sighted at the top of Mount Humongous. The long slumbering volcano of doom. And now, a live statement from the mayor of our town.
Ladies and gentlefish, if this mountain erupts, red hot rivers of steaming lava will obliterate all we know and love. But that's okay, because your government has everything under control. I'm starting an initiative to assemble a committee to identify a strategy for evaluating the situation. In the meantime, all citizens should return home and remain indoors. The threat level is now code aqua.
No! That means we'll have to close for the day.
I don't get why everyone's so worried. Sure, that volcano might destroy everything, but on the other hand, it might not.
What are you gonna learn, SpongeBob? The world is a horrible place filled with fear, suffering, and despair. Also dashed hopes, shattered dreams, broken promises, and abject misery.
But it's our horrible place with the best abject misery there is. They'll see. Everything's under control, right?
Fish knows the future. Not a single shark or soul. It's all deranged. No control.
Don't you think you're being a little negative?
The town is
wants in. The mayor said she'll handle it, and everyone knows you can always trust the government.
Well, I've got news hot off the griddle. I did some calculations, and that volcano is gonna erupt. Sure as a rhinestone cowboy at a disco rodeo. I figured out when to. It's gonna happen at sundown tomorrow.
Good one, Sandy.
I'm as serious as a guacamole shortage at a taco party. I determine the timeline for analysis of seismic activity, gas emissions, geomagnetic and gravimetric changes. Over the next 36 hours, tremors will increase and boulders will fall, eventually leading to a cataclysmic eruption which will completely destroy Bikini Bottom. The end is nigh.
The end? End?
The science is clear. I'm afraid it's true. The end's really here. There's nothing we can do. And
better.
I'm gonna make you the biggest, baddest bubble ever. Floating high, like a bubble in the sky. Feeling good just like I should. And you're the reason why. Let's have some fun together. We'll be best friends forever. BFF, that stands for us.
SpongeBob and Patrick.
That stands for us.
Yes, Mrs. Puff, we'll build a giant force field around Bikini Bottom!
The only problem is force fields don't actually exist.
Oh, bummer!
By whoever's to blame for all this, yes. No one had offered them to the volcano as a sacrifice.
I got just the guy!
Does anyone have an idea that can actually work?
I do!
Call on me!
Yes, enthusiastic big fellow?
If we all close our eyes, maybe nothing will happen.
Tea?
No, it's not. It's the stupidest thing I ever heard.
Hooray!
Wait.
I got it! We can find a way to halt the exponential increase of pyroclastic pressure in the subterranean magma chamber.
Yeah, what she said.
What did she say? Science, y'all. That's the answer.
I have a new scheme, Garrett. My best one yet. But for it to work, I need them to stay scared.
What are you talking about? The end is coming. This is no time for one of your schemes.
Oh, yes, it is. What you said was true. Hypnotizing the whole town one at a time would take too long. But when fish are scared, they school together. If I can get them all in one place, trapped where there's nowhere to run, I can hypnotize them and book. First, though, I need to shut down that squirrel. Ahem, excuse me.
Yes? Is someone speaking?
I am. Over here. Hey.
Oh, there you are, tiny citizen. Speak, little fellow.
Do any of you actually believe that science can save us?
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Next, she'll tell us tidal warming is real.
I've been studying Bikini Bottom for years now, with a little time to dig through my research.
We only have until sundown tomorrow.
If you just trust me.
Why should we trust you? You're not even from here.
Yeah, you're a land mammal.
Well, since when does that matter?
Things are different now. Our town is under attack.
You know what they say, folks, when the going gets tough.
The tough?
Keep going!
Ah! They get lost. I need to sell them on my plan, Garrett. But it won't be easy. I'm gonna need to do it in song. Give me some music, please, Garrett.
Bum bum bum, hey, hey.
No, that won't win over anyone.
No, too cerebral. I need something with mass appeal. Ah, give me a beat, Karen. A hip-hop beat.
You're kidding, right? You couldn't rap if your life depended on it.
Oh, yeah? Watch.
This tussle.
good, so let's get out while we can.
Okay.
The lava's pretty hot. Let's give in to our fear. Disaster's on its way. That means we can't spend no more time in here. You all know who I am. Evil genius giant Ray. You can't stop a volcano. I mean, aren't you all insane? The ones who stay will all be made bright. Without a doubt, before that sucker falls, we gotta get the fish out.
Fish out.
Broadcast far and wide.
We'll have the concert tomorrow afternoon.
And I have the perfect piece for the occasion. I call it Tentacle Spectacle the Musical. Let me give you a little taste. Maestro! Look out, world! Just here I come!
Dude, you are not a celebrity!
But the electric skates are! We can get them to work!
Who loves the electric skates and is old enough to vote?
The electric skates it shall be!
You are not meeting anyone, young lady. You are staying inside.
And Squidward, don't worry. We won't leave you out. You can be official concert organizer and cater to the band's every crazy whim and unreasonable demand.
Actually, that doesn't
yes!
count.
Tomorrow afternoon's concert will raise the money to pay for the pod that will make our new home in Chumville. Start packing. It won't be long till we kiss our Bikini Bottom goodbye.
Well, we can't abandon our home.
They made up their minds, SpongeBob. About me, too.
You just need to tell them again. We can use science.
They're not going to listen to a land mammal.
We can't just give up.
Let it go, boy. There's nothing you can do. I told you before. You're just a simple sponge.
Head in the bubbles and my feet on the ground. But there is more to me than just my name. Give me a chance and I could change the game. And maybe one day, Mr. Krabs will say,
the Krusty Krab's yours, it's your lucky day.
That's what I always wanted. Then I can finally say I've done it. Let me have a chance to be a contender.
Simple.
apocalypse tomorrow!
No!
I'm here in the heart of Bikini Bottom where the doomsday clock is ticking down. Just 29 hours left before the end. How will you spend them?
I will find a way to play the biggest stage in Bikini Bottom. I've waited too long for my moment in the sun, Mama. This is my chance!
I'm going to do my patriotic duty in this gnarly hour. Miss Mayor, this dude is ready to serve.
I'm gonna do all the living I should have done before. Give me another kelp juice, Johnny. Carpe diem!
Who are you calling a carp?
I'm gonna find someone to blame for all this. You.
I'm an upstanding citizen.
Then maybe it's your fault.
Me? What about the squirrel? That science thing is suspicious.
Not only that, she has lungs.
Yeah, this is a kill town. Her kind's not welcome here. Let's blame the squirrel. Blame the squirrel. Blame the squirrel. Blame the squirrel. Hey, Mr. Krabs, guess what? We're not going to have to leave Bikini Bottom after all. I'm putting together a team to save the town.
Good luck with that. I'm packing.
Pearl, honey, how's it going in there? Are you packed yet?
No! I can't decide which one to wear for my electric skates.
For the last time, get it through your blowhole. You are not meeting those stingray degenerates.
But Dad!
Oh, you've got your priorities all wrong. We're in a crisis here. And when you're in a crisis, you have to remember what matters most in life.
You mean family?
No.
Community.
You're kidding, right? Pearl, my dear, I hear the end is near. Let's be sincere about and cheer about what we hold dear. It's clear, Pearl, no need for us to run on and strike.
Not the most one of your teaching moments.
When you know what matters most in life. Money, money matters most. Money, money I can boast. Money, money make a toast to.
Hey, don't cry.
I just want to find someone who looks at me the way my dad looks at me. I am going to meet the electric skates. There's nothing he can do about it.
No, you see, Pearl, our fellow fish are feeling frightened and vulnerable, which means there's just one thing to do. Exploit them to make even more money! I'm launching a new ad campaign. One more Krabby Patty before the end!
Smells weird.
And an angry mob of mammal haters.
Let us now follow Sandy as she takes refuge in jellyfish fields. One of the great wonders of the undersea world.
You everywhere.
Oh, I've been hiding. That mob's turned me into a skate squirrel.
Aw, who's afraid of a little old mob?
Did you not see the pitchforks?
This is terrible what they're doing. But that doesn't change the fact that we have a volcano to beat, and we need you on the team. Brains, brawn, and though I don't have a special skill to bring to the table, I'm coming too.
They don't want my help. They want me gone. And I can take a hint.
You can't leave. This is your home.
No, it isn't, SpongeBob. Let's face it. I never fit in here. Then again, I never really fit in Texas either. I was always the odd one out. No one knew what to make of a girl squirrel who was into science and martial arts. Guess I never had a home anywhere, really. Always been a rambler. And now it's time to dig up my acorns.
Okay, I understand. You gotta do what you gotta do. Acorns and all. But first, we need your help. If the world is gonna end tomorrow, wallowing in sorrow isn't where I wanna be. It's not science fiction.
But no one wants to listen at all. When the writing's on that old sea wall. But your friends need you to keep the call. For the mighty and the small. All the one and all the ball.
Hero is your middle name. Fixing trouble is your game.
I'm reckon I can have this ingenious bubble device built by tomorrow morning.
really?
Now, boys, I'm still gonna push on from this town of yours. But first, I say we give this idea a shot.
3 heroes to the rescue!
Team Trace to the top!
Must go!
Star, who will say?
very urgent business.
We've been hoping, we've been searching.
Oh, that was before I was a savior.
You said you'd be with me. me, no matter what.
Unless I became a savior. Didn't I say that?
What about our team?
This is my moment, SpongeBob. Don't ruin it.
Fine then. Go. I don't need you.
You don't?
Nope. And forget about our team. It had a stupid name anyway.
You said you liked it! Well, I don't like you.
Well, I don't like you more.
At least I don't live in a fruit.
At least I don't have a cone head.
At least I'm not square. Square, square.
Pink, pink.
Yellow.
Fine.
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 We're out.
What are we gonna do now? Patrick's the wrong. There's no way we climb that mountain without him.
At that moment, night falls.
Yeah. This just in, night has fallen, and as hysteria spreads through our streets, many have begun to question the government's ability to handle this crisis.
Don't believe the dishonest me! I have everything under control.
Scared we are.
enjoy your last intermission ever.
Until I happened upon a parrot dive bar over on 9th Avenue. Talking to my fellow buccaneers gave me the courage to come back here with the message. On behalf of myself and all other victims of pirate prejudice, I wrote a pirate protest song. And I have the sheet music right here. If you wouldn't mind. Thank you. You see, people fear what they don't understand. And too few people understand as pirates. Are you ready? Well, then take it away. Let me begin with a hearty ho ho and a tale that nobody tells well. I've not come all the way from MCINO to be treated like sewage that smells. I'm certainly not that surprised, for this story is older than time. The pig-legged pirating brethren and I are society's love-ridden slime. We've all been cast on test, heavy-wag rogues with fire in our beards and our hands. There's a side to us pirates that nobody knows, and it's soft as a baby's backside. Some of us just want adventures, the open sea ringing our ears. Why are we constantly misunderstood? Don't you know pirates have feelings? Think of how far
before the pirate on stage.
I'm not leaving this theater.
That's it, pirates. You better hold on to your booty.
Or you won't catch me.
Sir?
All hands on deck!
I'll be back!
We got a psycho loose in the building!
I'll be back! I'll be back!
Let us now return to our story. It is the next morning, and we find ourselves once again in Bikini Bottom. Here we see SpongeBob, sound asleep in his pineapple home.
Oh, Gary, I had a terrible nightmare. It seemed so real.
Meow.
No, I can't tell you. It's too crazy.
Meow.
Okay. I dreamed the end was coming at sundown today. And Patrick abandoned me. I told you it was crazy.
Good morning, Bikini Bottom. Our top story. The end is coming at sundown today, and friends are abandoning friends.
So it wasn't a dream.
No!
Then, meaning today, Del.
Oh!
1 hour later. Years later.
Oh, this comes right off.
Meow.
You're right. I have to pull myself together. Pull it together, self. We have a town to save. Can't stay in bed. One final morning I can spend with Gary.
Meow.
Big day ahead. 2 parts impossible and 3 parts scary. Gary, you know, climbing a killer mountain won't be easy.
I
just won't go. Okay, I know Bikini Bottom needs me. And look at all these ropes and these hammers that you got me somehow. Would you get me stuff?
Yeah.
I'm ready thanks to you. I know that I can do it for the world. Bring out Bikini Bottom, gonna save this town. Bikini Bottom, I just want you down on this maybe last Bikini Bottom day. You need to be strong now, Gary. If I don't make it back, and I may not, you have to go on without me.
Meow.
And I carry you in mine, Gary. Always.
Meow.
Freeze! State your name!
SpongeBob SquarePants, you know me.
Just following procedure, dude. He is not on the no swim list!
All right then, move along!
No swim list? I don't understand. And is that a jellyfish on a stick again?
Don't make me zap you, bro!
I declare a state of emergency! You're either with me or against me! Now move along!
Out of the way, SpongeBob! I have a concert to organize!
I got money to make! Armageddon! We're like Armageddon rich!
Let's get moving while the coast is clear.
Do you have the ingenious bubble device to stop the volcano?
It took me all night, but it's ready.
Will you look at that? The ingenious bubble device to stop the volcano.
And I came up with a name, too. The Eruptor Interrupter.
Very catchy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Because I wasn't
structure. I think the rhyme is great. It rolls off the tongue.
He doesn't like it when you're
hot. I know I do. Most of the time.
I still don't have a plan to stop them. Look, Karen, my evil genius is exhausted.
Don't worry, Sheldon. I've got just the thing.
Oh, do tell.
I found it in the hall closet, tucked back with the cleaning supplies.
My avalanche maker 3000. I'd wonder what happened to that.
It was under your tsunami maker 2000, across from your tornado maker 5000, and next to the mop. We can use it to start a
No, man. You got run over. It was awful.
That reminds me! We have a writer.
Of kelp juice, 19 assorted shiny objects. There is no way I can possibly get all of this for you.
Whoa, 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 you have to. I can't rock without you. No,
look, man, we'll make you a deal. You get us what we need, we'll let you open for us.
Really? You mean it?
Yeah, sure, Pillow.
Oh, actually, it's Squidward. If I can't pull this off, the squid's really gonna hit the fan. 2 pounds of seahorse radish, 3 cases of kelp juice, 19 assorted shiny objects.
Let us now journey to Mount Humongous, towering above Bikini Bottom in all its great and fearsome majesty.
When you get right up to it, it looks even taller.
It sure does.
Hey, check out this sign. Most likely to kill you 7 years in a row.
That's quite an achievement.
Here's another one. Side effects of climbing Mount Humongous include coughing, runny nose, dizziness, and certain agonizing death. Not the sands of time seep into your shorts, for it shall chafe.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm in rule number 2. Always keep your mind clear, your spirit strong, and your hands free.
What are you doing, Saint?
We're too heavy when we're holding on to all that.
To the top, come on and jump.
Yes, Sandy.
We're only halfway.
Almost done! Oh,
feels good working together again. You know, there's something I've been meaning to ask you for a while, but I was too nervous. Now that we're getting along so much better, I just thought...
Yes, Sheldon?
It's just... Sheldon is such a small-sounding name. Maybe you can call me something else now and then. Something like... I don't know. Something like... Big guy?
Big guy?
And say it again.
Big guy.
I could get used to that.
Big guy. Big guy. Big guy.
And just in time. Oh, breathe in, Squidward. That is the smell of the biggest stage in Bikini Bottom. The perfume of a mother's pride. And a little squid's dream. You know what to do. Touch!
There you are, Billhead!
How's it going with our rank? Oh, I gotcha everything, except the seahorse radish and Santa Caesar. Now, I would love to have a conversation about my tentacle spectacle.
Whoa! Did you say no seahorse radish?
Man, you have a radish problem.
I can quit anytime I want. Gentlemen, please.
Listen, Milner, there's no way you're opening up for us today.
But I got all of this for you, and I've been waiting my whole life to perform on this stage. Oh, don't make me bad.
It seems like you're begging already for this.
You are such a loser.
No, I'm not a loser. You're the loser. Loser, 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 loser.
I can't work like this.
We quit.
Loser. Fine, go. Good riddance. Don't let the cow pitch you on the way out. I'm not a loser. I don't secretly hate myself. I'm not singing this to no one. It's not the case that no one cares. I'm not a failure. I don't not have talent. When others see me, they can't see the nobody that isn't there. Wait a minute. That's a triple negative. You can't not see nobody. Because I'm not nobody. Which can't not be seen. Let me start over. My life's not empty. They don't not like me at all. I don't not leave the house. Because I don't not prefer to stay at home. I don't stink. I'm not a waste.
Yeah.
And there.
You can see them now. The citizens of Bikini Bottom, led by the mayor through the streets of our beleaguered town, on the way to the band show. It is a truly historic exodus.
Thank you.
borrowed your invention?
Me jetpack has Sue jetpack.
Aw, I don't know what that means. I realized something today, buddy. The total admiration of adoring fans is pretty awesome, but you weren't really there for me. Not like you are.
Hey, we're BFFs. Being there for each other is what we do.
No matter what.
Guys.
We are back, and this is the Backdance! We are back, and this is the Backdance!
All right, this is real sweet, but the town's gonna be toast if we don't get moving!
All right, team, let's move!
Volcano Mouth of Doom!
It's as scary as a... There ain't no metaphor for something like this! No way can I fit through those squeezes!
Me neither. But you could, SpongeBob!
Doggone it, that's right. You can squeeze through anything!
Oh, it's up to you now!
Look at that thing! I can't do this! Mr. Krabs was right, I'm just a simple sponge!
No! Remember when we were stuck inside and there was nothing on TV?
Yeah.
I thought it was an epic life-ending disaster, but you got me through it. You always see the bright side.
And when I was ready to bail on y'all, you kept me going.
That's what you bring to the team, SpongeBob. Management skills. You are manager material.
And you can do this.
Give me the eruptor interrupter.
Thing. It has a parachute.
Of course!
See? My ideas are worth listening to.
You can say that again.
See? My ideas
are
worth
listening to. Come on, let's do this thing!
Us? Go!
Is that a rhetorical question?
Quick, everyone! Those three fools perished in an avalanche! We have to get to the escape pod!
Buddy! They're alive!
They are?
Yes, we are. But thanks for worrying about our safety, Plankton. It seems you're the only one with some decency left.
We made it to the top and dropped the bubble device into the volcano! In 7 minutes, we'll know if we saved the town.
But if you keep going like this, it won't matter either way. There won't be anything left to say.
Deep thoughts, SpongeBob and McCann.
I'm not finished!
We should be coming together at a time like this. Instead, you're all looking for someone to blame or to follow, to exploit or control.
You're all so scared for yourselves. You're turning against each other. That's just as dangerous as any volcano.
It doesn't have to be like this. We may only have 7 minutes left, but we could make them the best 7 minutes ever.
How? The whole town is in ruins.
Like I said before, SpongeBob, the world is a horrible place filled with fear, suffering, and despair. And you didn't believe me.
I still don't. Just look at the sun. It's still shining. Look at the kelp. It's still kelpy. Look at us. We still have each other.
Just 6 more minutes left. We've done all we could do. And whatever happens next, I'm glad I'm here.
Mr. Sun came up and he smiled at me. Said it's gonna be the best day, just wait and see. Volcanic doomsday caught us unaware, but we're still here and Mr. Sun's up there. Could be the best day ever. I can spend 5 minutes just being with you.
Make the best.
it's the best day.
It's the best day.
Sun's about to set.
This is it, everyone.
Come on, Interrupter. Come on.
It's the best day ever. Best day ever. It's the best day.
It didn't erupt.
Look, Sandy. Bubbles. It worked, just how you said.
It's just in. Bikini Bottom is
saved! I should probably apologize for my flagrant abuses of power. Mistakes were made.
Yeah, like your whole avalanche idea, for one.
My idea? We came up with it together!
Not how I remember it.
Unbelievable! We had found the smartest
answer.
Give
me
the
silver bullet. Finally, get lucky with one evil scheme. They all heard me say that, didn't they?
I knew this was one of your schemes, you lousy!
How dare you call me a?
You know what? I was wrong about you, boy. I think you could be manager someday. Told you!
I'm ready! We should celebrate! Let's have the concert!
We can't have the concert without the band!
We don't need some boy band to rock for us! We can do it ourselves! Yeah!
Yo, I'll be in any band with that dope voice! Count me in!
Me too! I play a mean glockenspiel!
Oh, oh! Is mayonnaise an instrument?
You'll be on clarinet, of course.
You want me to perform? Oh, finally! My moment has come, Mama!
How about you, Sandy?
I think it's time for me to go.
It's always been the Bikini Bottom way that everyone's welcome here. That should mean you too.
I appreciate that. Doesn't exactly wipe away the whole pitchfork thing, but
it's <decided. laughs> This is your home, Sandy.
Someone get me a guitar!
What places, everybody? Is this
this thing on. Thank you, Maestro.
Are you ready to rock?
Yeah!
1, 2, 3, 4!
Busy day, stopped the volcano, kept the town from frying.
We found a way, everything gets ready.